Episode 4, The Great Easter Caper.
Here in Rapper City, many people have celebrated a few holidays in the springtime, especially Easter. However, there are some people who are just not into the holiday spirit. Even the most dangerous and mischievous crooks lurking about.
I can't believe Easter's here and I'm not allowed to do anything since I'm still grounded. And to make things worse, my sister and parents are celebrating it without me. Even thinking about this makes me so mad. At this point, I just wish that there was a way to stop Easter from coming. Wait a second. Aha! I'll stop Easter from coming with the help of my gang, Maximus Danger. Ha 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 ha. Time to make a few phone calls.
So Max, why exactly did you call us over?
Well, you all know how we got grounded and banned from doing anything this Easter.
Ugh. How can we forget? Our parents wouldn't let us do anything this Easter. Anyway, why do you ask?
Well, I've got a little plan on how we'll get back at everyone for not allowing us to celebrate Easter. If we can't have Easter, no one can. In other words, we're gonna steal it.
That's actually a great idea, Max.
I agree with Helen. I'm totally in on this.
So am I.
Me too.
I agree with my brother.
Yeah. I like this plan.
You can count us in, Max.
I agree with my brother.
You can count in my triplet sibling.
I agree with you, Richard.
So do I.
Yeah, man.
I don't see why this plan can't work, so I'm definitely willing to help out and see how this goes.
Excellent. Now, here's how we're gonna do it. We'll split up and swipe everyone else's Easter eggs and hide them where no one will ever find them or us. Maximus Danger, move out.
Perfect. Now, let's get out of here before we get caught.
What the? Jolene, what happened to all the Easter eggs?
You know, Ernest, that's actually a good question. I don't know. They were right here where we left them.
Alright guys, let's get out of here.
What the? All the Easter eggs are gone.
Who did this?
I don't know, Bonquisha, but whoever it was, they must have broken into our house and got away without a trace.
Okay, great. Let's get out of here.
Holy maracas. Joseph, what happened to the Easter eggs?
I don't know, Flannery, but whoever it was, they must have taken them outside and ran off without a trace.
All right, Heather, let's bail.
Miss Cohen, notice anything odd?
It looks like somebody took our Easter eggs and ran off without a trace.
Great. Now that I've got it, I'm out of here.
What the? What happened to the Easter egg? It was right there on the oven.
I don't know, Malcolm, but somebody must have taken it.
Who could have done that?
Okay, Helen, now that we've got the eggs, let's get out of here.
Right away, Max.
Oh no. The Easter eggs have been stolen. I don't know who did this, but I'm gonna have to call for help.
Hello. Welcome to GNN News. This is Ankham and George coming. We interrupt this program with some breaking news. Our newsroom has been flooded with reports today that Easter eggs all over town have been stolen and all disappearing. Nobody knows for sure why that's happening. But one thing's for sure, if the Easter eggs were indeed stolen, then there are a few questions that must be answered. Who's behind this Easter egg robbery? Where will they strike next? Where have the Easter eggs been taken to? And who will bring them back in one piece?
What? Stolen Easter eggs?
Eliza, we have a problem. Our Easter eggs have suddenly disappeared.
Wait a second. Our Easter eggs were stolen too?
Stolen? How'd you know the eggs were stolen?
It's all over the news. Easter eggs are suddenly disappearing all over town. Whoever did this took all the Easter eggs and left without a trace.
If that's true, we got to call the police.
If everyone in Rapper City's a victim of this heist, then the police might already be informed. In the meantime, I've got a mystery on my hands to solve.
You're gonna call the dogs of war and conduct an investigation?
I know what I'm doing. Trust me on this.
What? Stolen Easter eggs?
Easter eggs are suddenly being stolen all over the city. So I need to know who would have the motive to commit a heist like that.
You know, I may know a few suspects who have this sort of motive. It can't be your mother, though, because both your parents are still in jail.
My mom stole Easter eggs before?
6 years ago in Carson Animate's channel, your biological mother teamed up with your Uncle Corey's and your foster mother to steal all the Easter eggs in the kitchen.
Why would both my moms team up to steal the Easter eggs?
Dots and Carson Animate share an opinion about your foster mom being a troublemaker. But your former mother was an even bigger troublemaker than Doris was in those channels. But to steal Easter eggs from the whole town, neither of them could ever stoop that low. So you may be dealing with a different suspect.
Any idea who that suspect could be?
We may know someone who might have a clue as to who orchestrated this heist. But you might wanna follow us for this one.
Whoa. And Mr. Parker calls me the green girl. That house has green all over the walls.
So is most of the house on the inside. The windows are also a different shade of green. The house itself even has a lift.
Wow. Cool.
Anyway, because this is also mine and Crow Girl 22's first time coming over to this house, we better not just to make sure we're in the right place.
Okay.
Great Scott. It's Crow Toon Productions Incorporated and Crow Girl 22.
Long time no see, Molly Darks.
I couldn't agree more. And who's this little girl right in front of you that's dressed in black and green?
My name's Eliza. It's nice to meet you, Molly Darks.
Right. That makes sense. You're the former daughter of Boris and Tiana and the leader of the Dogs of War. The whole city's been talking about you. So what brings you here?
I'm here to investigate a crime. Someone's been stealing Easter eggs all over town, and I was wondering if you could tell me if you know someone who would do such a thing.
Wait a minute. Did you just say stolen Easter eggs?
Uh-huh. That's what she said.
I don't know why you're this surprised about it, but it was reported all over the news. And is there anything you could tell us, like who would have that kind of motive?
You know, Eliza, now that you mention it, I think I might know someone who would have the nerve to commit this sort of heist you're talking about.
You do?
Yes. As a matter of fact, there's one gang that was introduced in my channel who would actually commit petty crimes like this Easter egg heist that was reported on the news. Maximus Danger.
Maximus Danger? What kind of gang is that?
Maximus Danger is a group of troublemakers created by Wally Darks who are bent on causing trouble at their school and throughout the city.
And they were the first gang of criminals ever created by Wally Darks himself.
Wally Darks, since you were the first GoAnimator to introduce this Maximus Danger, can you tell me what sort of trouble they caused other than what they did at their school?
One time over half a decade ago, one member of Maximus Danger, Helen Robinson, blew up someone's car with a bomb. They even teamed up with the International Terrorism Lofty the rapper A Flying Guy 2000's channel to ruin his 24th birthday as revenge for sending Oliver and Amber to jail.
Wow. Dude, that's insane. And some of those crimes they committed sound much more than just petty crimes. They must have been really dangerous back then.
Trust me, kid. They were. And if Maximus Danger really is behind all this, you need to stop them and bring them back to their parents. They could be lurking around somewhere.
Okay, Waylederix. Whatever you say. Alright, Dogs of War, listen up. We've got ourselves a heist to thwart. Easter eggs have been stolen all throughout town. And it's up to us to bring them back where they belong.
Any idea who could have stolen them?
There's only one suspect behind this heist. Maximus Danger. Maximus Danger?
Maximus Danger.
Maximus Danger.
Maximus Danger.
Maximus Danger?
Maximus Danger? What pray tell is this Maximus Danger?
Maximus Danger is a group of mostly juvenile delinquents capable of causing mischief and chaos throughout the whole city. They've also been causing trouble in their creators' channels.
Whose channel are the members of this gang from?
Waylederix. But more importantly, we need to make sure that we got the identity of the Easter egg thieves correct. T6, scan the entire city to pinpoint the location of the missing Easter
eggs. Right away, Miss Eliza.
5 minutes later.
My scanners have picked up the location of the missing Easter eggs. They've been taken to an abandoned warehouse downtown.
Can you confirm the identity of the suspects who took the Easter eggs to the warehouse?
According to the surveillance footage in the warehouse, the Easter eggs were stolen by the following members of the gang you suspect Maximus Danger.
Does that include Helen Robinson?
Correct. The following members are Matt Blake, Helen Robinson, Greg Baugh, Greg Abney, Ocean Parker, Cam Nelson, Hugo and Taylor Saunders, Chester and Jill Armstrong, Drek Clemens, and Richard, Victoria, and Shalom Parker.
You mean there are 14 members of that gang?
Correct. And if every one of you were to stop the whole gang, you would only be outnumbered by 2 people.
Well, we won't need to fight them. We just need to turn them over to their parents and return the eggs to their rightful owners. Anyway, since we'll most definitely be outnumbered, we'll need help from the police in case Maximus Danger dares us to force them to surrender and return the stolen eggs. But nevertheless, this mission requires the assistance of all members of the Dogs of War. Now come on, let's get moving.
Finally, we stopped Easter from coming. Now we can eat our eggs.
Not so fast, criminal scum.
Hey, what are you brats doing here? This is private property.
Don't play dumb with us. Max Blake and Helen Robinson, you and your gang are harboring stolen property. Hand over the Easter eggs now or else you get scrambled.
Ha 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 ha. You kids have no idea what you're up against. We're Maximus Danger, one of the baddest gangs in even Wally Derrick's universe. And most importantly, there's 14 of us and only 12 of you. You kids are outnumbered.
Oh, we didn't come here to fight. We're taking you in. And, we're not alone.
Freeze. Maximus Danger, all 14 of you are under arrest for robbery. Get in the police cars right now so that we can take you all home to your families.
Wow, Eliza, you and the rest of the Dogs of War saved Easter. Now we can begin our Easter egg hunt.
You're welcome, Mom and Dad.
Just out of curiosity, what happened to Maximus Danger?
Well, Doris, you don't have to worry about them. They are back home and about to get grounded by their families.
Oh 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 oh.
Max, how dare you plan to team up with all 13 of your friends and steal everyone's Easter eggs? You almost ruined Easter for everyone. That's it. You're grounded for 1 week.
Go to your room right now, you selfish brat.
Cursed Dogs of War, curse you and your meddling ways. Why?
Helen, how dare you team up with your friends to steal all the Easter eggs throughout the entire city? You almost ruined the Easter for everyone. That's it.
You're grounded. But 1 week. Go to your room right now. You beg me and sister about it.
Greg, how dare you team up with your friends to steal everyone's Easter eggs? You almost ruined Easter for everyone. That's it. You're grounded for a week. Go to your room now.
Meddling ways. Why?
How dare you team up with your friends to steal all the Easter eggs throughout the city? You almost ruined Easter for everyone. That's it. You're grounded for a week. Go to your room right now, you selfish sprat.
Oh 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 oh
oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh oh Each of you are grounded for a week. Go to your rooms right now, you despicable brats.
Curse you, darkest of all. Curse you and your meddling ways.
What the...
How dare you team up with all 13 of your friends to steal all the Easter eggs throughout town? You almost ruined Easter for everyone. That's it. You're grounded for a week. Go to your room right now, you selfish brat.
Ocean, how dare you team up with all 13 of your friends to steal Easter eggs all throughout town? You almost ruined Easter for everyone. That's it. You're grounded for 1 week.
Go to your room right now, you big mean sister of mine.
Chester and Chill, how dare you two team up with all 12 of your friends to steal Easter eggs on throughout town? You two almost ruin Easter for everyone. That's it.
You two are each grounded for one whole week.
Go to your rooms right now. Big man, sister and brother of mine.
Drek, how dare you team up with all 13 of your friends to steal everyone else's Easter eggs? You almost ruined Easter for everyone. That's it. You're grounded for 1 week.
Go to your room right now, you big mean brother of mine.
Curse on your meddling ways.
Richard, Victoria, and Sean, how dare you three team up with all 11 of your friends to steal everyone else's Easter eggs? You three almost ruined Easter for everyone. That's it.
All three of you are grounded for 1 week each. Go to your rooms right now, you good for nothing triplets.
Curse you, Dr. Fire. Curse you and your meddling ways.
Curse you, Dr. Fire. Curse you and your meddling ways.
leave a comment, and subscribe. Happy Easter, everyone. This is Crow Tune Productions Incorporated and Crow Girl 22, signing off. Over and out.